Today I'm going to react to an artist. I don't want to mispronounce the names or the name of the song, so I'm going to spell it in the title of this, and I found I found the lyrics for it and clicked to translate the page, which I know that sometimes has bad translations. Like, that's not always, it's not always good, or accurate, but I didn't see any English lyric translations for this song, and I really want to understand this song as I'm listening to it. I don't know Japanese, but I really appreciate music requests for songs, even if they're in different languages. Some languages are really beautiful. And I'm looking forward to hearing this. So I'm going to go ahead and click this, and then I'm going to read along with it, the translated tab. Okay. Thank you. I'm not sure if I lost connection or what exactly happened, but the site, had an error screen in the middle of the song, and so I went back to the video tab. I really couldn't tell, even with having clicked the translation, what that was about at all. I couldn't tell what the emotion was of the song. It might have been romantic. I'm thinking it might have been because of the guitar solo being so passionate. I almost felt like the guitar kind of changed the way the song would have been. Like, without it, it might have been sort of different emotionally. It kind of surprised me that there would be a guitar solo with that. Her voice was nice. I just have no idea what that was about, or, I kind of would be interested in hearing that, in a more acoustic way. If there were a version of it that maybe doesn't have the electric solo. It said that that was a 1978 song. If anyone can tell me what that song was about, I would really appreciate it. Thank you for requesting it. I am so sorry. I didn't understand it, and I didn't find English lyrics for it to help me understand it. Thank you, though, for requesting. Bye.